I think when I came at Cambridge, I did not honestly expect that the workload would be so intense. I don't want to say that it's very, very intense and it's always just like all work, but I feel that once I was faced with that kind of workload that I had, it sort of became imperative that I had to manage my time well.
Basically, it's important for you to filter out what you need to do and what you don't need to. If not everything is relevant to you. When I came here as a student, I thought I need to go to this event. I need to go to that event. That's happening there. That's happening there. I mean, I was so confused that all such things are happening and I wasn't able to actually attend all the events. But then lately, I realized that it's not that I should attend all the events. It's I need to look upon the event properly. I need to see if it means anything to me, it will help me or something, if I'm interested in that even. So that's, I think, a good balancing exercise to do on.
So I mostly just did the thing that was most pressing at the time, the deadline that was the fastest approaching, that was the most important thing to do.
Doing something apart from your studying actually helps you become a better time manager.
What I do generally is have like sort of a loose, free-floating monthly goal around that this is what I want to accomplished by the end of the month in terms of my coursework or in terms of my team rehearsals or all the other things, and then sort of have like a tight weekly structure around what I'm going to do in this week, and then again like a loose daily plan as to how I'm going to reach. So I wouldn't say like a very strict time management schedule that you have in your calendar or anything, but then having your head around what is it that you need to finish by the end of the month, weekend, day helps you sort of like keep in track with all the deadlines and all the other requirements that you're supposed to do as a graduate student, whatever you're participating in.